are going to study secrets. I wonder what kind of response does that word have in you? Here is the theology of secrecy. Secrets manifest. There are good secrets and there are bad secrets. What you uncover before your God, He covers. No secret has to stay bad. No secret has to stay bad. Our Father rewards good secrets. Jesus is coming to take the darkness out of our prophecy.